accidental. Youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm nor deny potential lineage. Citizens are encouraged to report any findings to the police. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department.
Yeah.